All right. So, well, Amy Berg, I mean, there's one other thing I would talk about, which is like this, just this weird thing I noticed, because I mean, you've been around, I've been your Twitter buddy for years. And, what's that like? Just ignore him.
It's illuminating. Actually.
I know you're on his side tonight, but I'm a good person too. And what's it like to kind of have your identity like all of a sudden? Writers are not pretentious people. Like you, right. Even less so than me. Like I'm one of these assholes. It's like, well, like my name's Dan Harmon. Like that. But as unpretentious people, all we have is our name. And
that's
your name
true.
Has always been Amy Berg. You were born Amy Berg. The WGA has you registered as Amy Berg.
Yes.
And there's this director now. She's not out of kindergarten, but she just started. She just joined the DGA, and now her name is Amy Berg, and she's just like Amy Berg. And
right.
I saw you on Twitter, like going, no, I didn't. She makes movies, and it's like you're like answering questions. Like,
well, it would be awesome if all she did was win awards. But she tends to get into trouble a lot, and there's like, yeah, you know, like on the top of like all of these websites that like everyone who would ever employ me see like the name like SAG-AFTRA. I want to file suit against Amy Berg, and I'm like, no, it's not me. But yeah, she's a documentary director, and she refuses to use her middle initial like everyone else in the town does when they have someone else who has the same, like P.T. Anderson probably doesn't prefer to be called P.T., but he has to because there's another Paul Anderson. But she's refused to, and
because she doesn't technically have to, because it's the DGA, and I didn't even realize the DGA and the WGA don't cross over
that. They don't talk.
It's just that they have been automatically for 80 years. Like no, this is the first time anyone's just been like, fuck it, I don't care. Which is, I don't want to throw her under the bus. I don't know if she's a good person or bad person, but I'm like, holy shit.
I'm sure she is a good person, but it's problematic because like there's a tension that falls on me, both positive and negative, that kind of sucks, and I can't, it's not my responsibility to tell the audience that that's not me, that's her, and it's just a pain in the ass. That's what it is.
What do we do?
You should have a boxing match. And you fight her.
Should we egg her house?
Well, you can't say it. It's too late.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm going to hand out 6 sheets of paper. One has an egg on it. And one of us is going to go egg her house.